Howdy, folks. Welcome once more to Let's Stick Around and Escape from Tarkov single player. As per usual, just go ahead and Google that if you're curious about it. Do not ask in the comments. Today we are in customs and we are hunting for hidden water. I happen to know where it is because, as per protocol, I am using a guide because otherwise I'd never find it. We did, for this, have to bring a room key with us. We actually had this one. We actually, I think, have two of these. I have a spare sitting in our stash. And we have to go back up to the dorms again. So this is the same place where we found the key for the pocket watch truck. So we are going to be heading to the north of the map, and then if I had to guess, we're probably going to be exiting out the west side again. Probably at crossroads, maybe trailer park. We'll see. We might check, what's the dorm gate on there? Dorm's gate's on there. We might be able to exfil at the dorm gate. Who knows if it's up. We'll see. First, though, we gotta figure out where the hell I am. I think we might... I'm going to say the same thing I say every time. We're on the east side of the map, guys. Totally. I have no fucking idea where we are. As per protocol. There's not a lot of places we can be with two big fucking smokestacks. I don't like it, but I'm gonna make for some cover because shit's popping off. And I'm a coward. It's not so much that I'm a coward, it's that I have 30 bullets to my name right now instead of 90 because I'm a moron and didn't buy extra magazines before we came in here because I was excited to shoot more mans and poke around its quiet nature. I'm monologuing. I was excited to shoot more mans and take things that don't belong to me. I say, we've been in here before. I remember this. This might have some goodies in it. These are the big chests. Yeah, give me like a rock. Oh, I was gonna say, give me like a fucking rocket launcher or something. Is that like legit a duffel bag? No way. Why? I mean, I'm gonna take it, but why? Sure. A bunch of garbage. I'm gonna take this gunpowder, I'm gonna stuff it down here because we need gunpowder, actually. There's a barter, it's like five of each type of gunpowder, and that's a something. I can't remember who, but I know that I was contemplating actually buying it on the flea market. So I assume that it's something that I want, I just don't know what it is. It's, you know, it's one of those things that you want, but you don't know that you want it, but you want it anyways. Now we have another one. Alright, I'll take it. Ooh. Jesus, these are just full of crap. Ooh. We go from a fancy hat to a fancier hat. Can't work with that. And a Glock 9x19 and a bunch of other things that... let me put the rail on my thing. One day. I'm not gonna bother taking the Mosin stock, I can tell you. Put the reflex sight on it. I'm just gonna throw it at people. Who needs a gun when you can just weigh a fucking thing down so heavily with attachments and hurl it at your enemies? One of these days, I'm gonna climb to the top of one of these and jump off and see how bad the falling damage is. I bet it would at the very least cripple our legs. Probably both of them. Might also kill us. Here, let me... Is that somebody shooting at me? Sirs? Did you just lob a bullet in my general direction? I don't think they did. That sounds like it was right outside, though. As I stand in here pointing out with a flashlight. Idiot. Like, I've went back and watched some of my earlier play, and like, I think I've gotten better, but I'm sure that I'm still doing things that... Like, to anyone that is, like, a remotely competent player at the actual version of this game, they're probably just sitting there tearing their hair out. Which, in part, I actually find kind of funny. I fully admit to deriving some... I can never pronounce it. Some Schadenfreude out of... Schadenfreude, I think? Out of making tryhards rage. But thankfully, like, the comments I've had in the comments section for this have been good, basically, all around. Everybody's been super chipper about everything. Which is pleasing, and the advice I've been getting has been advice instead of like, you're doing it wrong, do it like this, which that is about all I ask. Like I've mentioned elsewhere, I don't mind being given advice, but backseating is, like, that's a problem. But I just kind of differentiate it that, like, as long as you're giving me suggestions and instead of telling me how to do things, you're good. Like, I'm super easygoing with regards to that. Unless I'm playing, like, if I'm playing, like, something blind, for example, like, don't be dumping spoilers all over the place, I guess. But that's about it. Like, I know that there are some people that, like, go super hard about that stuff. I am not one of them. Like, I would prefer not to be spoiled, I guess. But, like, it's not going to, generally speaking, ruin a game for me. Like, there are some games where I think it would, like, heavily story-driven games, it probably would, like, Bioshock, for example. If I had never played the first Bioshock and somebody spoiled the ending of that for me, then I would have probably been mildly butthurt, because, like, the ending was half the payoff of that game. But overall, not too big. Especially with stuff like this, where it's like 90% of it is just the minute-to-minute game. What in the ever-loving sweet shit is... There's gotta be a gunfight going on the other side of this wall. That's gotta be what this is. I hear angry Russians. Is he on the other side of the wall, or is he just, like, derping in this corner? Other side of the wall, okay. I know the AI does get kind of fucky with walls sometimes. Like, they'll be, like, trying to shoot somebody on the other side of the wall, and they'll just sit, like, mag dump into a wall. But this is where we want to be. I know where we are. The dorms are, like, right up that way. The downside... There are apparently also assholes out here. What in the sh... I mean, I want to go out there. But not that bad. I'm just trying to see if I can see any of these dipshits. Because if nothing else, like, I will take a kill I don't even know what I'm trying to say now. Whatever. Actually, I think we actually want to be further down this way before we cross. Because I think that actually is, like, the east side of the zone right there. So where we want to cross is actually a little ways down here. Because there... Whatever. They can sit there wasting their ammo. Fuck them. Damn scavengers. I've actually been reading, and I guess in the Russian version of this, I think. Whoa, 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 whoa. Dick. I guess, in the Russian version of this, the scavengers, are actually called savages. Oh, he had a 12-gauge shotgun. No wonder he missed. That hat, however, probably gave him power. Alright, what do you got on you, buddy? Well, you got a better carrying rig, so that's gonna be mine. Goodbye, crappy old carrier rig. Hello, new hotness. And a T-plug. Sure. So if I had to guess, this is full. And if I had to guess, this probably has 2 rounds left in it. Yeah. Are those slug rounds? Those were blue. Those look like slug rounds. What are those? I don't know what they are, and it also only had 1. Grizzlies. 40 expanding... Alright, so these are slugs. They're slugs that I'm not familiar with, so I'm gonna give them a chance. The last slugs that we used ended up getting me killed. What the fuck? No, not that. I can never remember what the... alternate sight button is. This stupid thing? Yes.
Why? Why?
Why would you do... Actually... Actually... Where'd that thing go? I just took it off. And it... disappeared into the aether. I hear ya. I hear ya, but I don't see ya. There is a someone around here. And I have a shotgun shell for them. It sounded like they were over there. But I don't know, and now I'm afraid. Oh, hey. Requisite frame stutter. There's always one. I mean, this has a shell or a shotgun round in it. A shotgun. Oh my god! I cannot speak! What is wrong with me? That this has a slug in it means that it should be accurate at a pretty reasonable distance. So I may be able to turn some dude's head into something that resembles ragu. Jesus. Okay, so where in the fuck am I? Okay, we want to go further this way. We need to get on the other side of this wall. Tentatively. Whether or not we will. I mean, I guess while I'm back here. Now, where did that fucking... I pulled the rail off of this thing. And it just disappeared. Unless... I probably hit discard instead of uninstall, so it's probably back there sitting on the fucking ground. No, I'm not even gonna... We can maybe put that reflex sight on this, but really, shotguns with reflex sights... It just feels wrong to me. Shotguns need to be fired... we're not gonna be able to make that. Shotguns need to be fired with irons. Let's see. Oh, come on. Seriously, I need to get onto the other side of it. Whoa! Well, I just shat myself. Where you at, buddy? Oh, I see you. You're the... fucker that's always camping over here. Let's turn down the sensitivity on my mouse. That's one. Normally there's a couple. Maybe a bad idea, but I'm gonna try for it. Oh, esports. What the fuck is that? Serve 12? Oh, that's, I think that's one of those, like, field medic kits, isn't it? I should be able to fit it here, I think. I think they're 2x4. No, it's, alright, smaller than that. Yeah, these are, like, really good, like, yeah, it removes fractures so you can unbreak your legs. Kind of a big deal. Okay, I want to loot this asshole. But there's, like, never just a dude over here. But I really want to loot this asshole. Alright, shotgun, goodbye. I'd love to say that I'll miss you, but I try not to lie. Fancy sunglasses. Fancy rifle. Ooh, interesting looking tack vest. Armored tack. Oh my. Holy shit. Ladies, gentlefolk, we have found the Imba vest. And it is good. Goodbye, Packa thing. Good. I'm gonna miss this guy. This thing was. I make this. I'm gonna make this trade. All of this stuff. Fancy vest. I like that vest. Ammo. Dude is level 25. Was he a bear? Yeah. I should know his fucking Russian name. Of course he's a bear. Okay. Come back over here. I should have been doing all of this over. Well, I couldn't because he had a Is this a fucking thermal scope on this thing? No way. I think it's a thermal scope. This. Infrared thermal rifle. Oh my god. All right. Well, 50 of 30 rounds. What? Legit, 50 of 30 rounds. Huh. Okay. I am not going to question it, but this thing, oh my god. That is so cool. I love how the image is even, like, a little delayed when you move it. That is such a fucking cool. Oh my god. Well, we have a new gun that I'm going to be supremely butthurt about losing if I get shot. I'm tempted to just pull out. That's what she said. Thanks, Cap. Because, I mean, the exit is right there. At the same time, I kind of want to use this thing. So we're going to use it. Fuck it. Who wants to live forever? We've got a neat toy. I want to die using it. All right. So what is this thing? Single fire? Oh, it has full auto too. No, but okay. Actually, what rounds are these? 5.56. All right, so should be okay. They're not gonna have. They're not gonna have the killing potential of like 7.62 rounds, but they should do some damage. Seriously, game, why are you constantly impeding my ability to go in the direction that I need to go? I'm not going to crawl through the razor wire. Apparently we are gonna go through this place, though. Surely nothing bad will happen. Actually, I think this is a place that normally there's a sniper on the roof. I'd be a sniper on the roof if I could get up there. Actually, no, I don't think this is the place with the sniper on the roof. I think the sniper roof's over that away. I don't expect this place not to have scavs trolling around, but man, I wish we could climb ladders, get on top of that thing. People, the amount of salt. Because, like, there'd be, in every game, there would be that one motherfucker. It doesn't care about the loot. He just sits up there with like a fucking 50 cal rifle and shoots people because he can and he's a dick. There's always one. I think I just heard somebody. But I don't know. I just want to know what people look like on it. I would assume that they would light up as bright white. But I don't know. So where am I? Oh, let's see. I think I have some vague. Oh, for fuck's sake, seriously? We're fine. Goddamn razor wire. Okay, so we want to come down here. So we're actually further east than I thought we were. We actually want to go back this way. Yeah, no. Okay, I see where we are. Yeah. Oop. The upside of this. How's this? Oop. Whoa! Man! Nothing makes you shit your pants like a tracer round zipping right past your fucking face. Oh my god. Ugh. I don't know where we just got shot, but we just got shot. Where'd we just get shot? In the stomach! We're not bleeding, we're not bleeding. We're obviously not happy about it, but we're not. Fuck. We're not immediately dying. I see you. Fucker hiding behind bushes. Alright, this thermoscope... less than useful. Am I bleeding out? No, we're okay. Alright, let me... do I seriously not have any medic? Am I that bad? I apparently used all of my medic and never replaced it because I am esports. That's great. Like, we're not gonna bleed out, but we're not happy about it. That's right, motherfucker. I'll shoot your shins until you die. Just like that. Thought I was joking when I said I'd take your shins. I never joke. Hey, buddy. Where's your other buddy that was shooting at me and put a round into my guts? Thanks for the dog tag. Medic? 306 key, sure. Yeah, we're not dying. We're not dying. We're losing some hydration and stuff, but meh. We may want to exfil, actually. Much though it pains me. I'm curious where this asshole from over here went. There can be medic in the backs of these. This is stupid what I'm doing right now, by the way. Nothing. It's coming from over there. Fucking razor wire. It's interesting that it shows our legs are red, even though they're, like, barely injured. Yeah, I think we're gonna extract. Just to play it safe. I keep reflexively checking my stomach. I'm waiting for it to, like, start bleeding out. It shouldn't. Like, we're not bleeding. We should be okay. But at the same time, horrific paranoia. I don't think this'll... yeah, we can't use that. I can't believe I don't have any medic on me. Like I said, I apparently just used it all. Okay, we got a cool gun, and we even got to use it a little bit. Admittedly, like, it's nifty, but it's... the thermoscope doesn't seem all that great. And I keep looking at all my shit. I'm like, I could have sworn I had medic in here. Realistically, I probably used it all. If I had to guess. And now my hope is that nobody else has come and taken up residency in here. Because if they have, we're gonna have a bad time. Because, like, we're running low on ammo. Yeah, about half. So I think if it's about half, that means we are above half. And otherwise we'll say, like, below half. Less than half, I should say. Okay, I think we're the first ones down here. The doors are actually all still closed. Seriously? Seriously? Oh, I should have looked. We're gonna have to go for Crossroads or Trailer Park. Just someone out there is cackling. Oh, the ass. There's a reason. But if this is closed, why is there green smoke? Is that just... that might just be emulator jank or something. Because I thought the green smoke meant that it was a... viable exit. That's okay. We have the roadblock by any chance? We do. Alright, the roadblock's on the way, so we can check that at least. We'll just play it slow. Well, as slow as I play it, anyways. Take our time. Worst things that's gonna happen is we're gonna die and lose a little bit of gear that's easily replaceable, so I am not particularly worried. That's the thing, it's like, at the point that we are now, to reach a point of, I can't progress anymore. We would just... Whoa! We would have to suffer a string of losses. I think that's a person. But I can't tell. Maybe... Oh, there was one. That was two... Holy shit, there's a crew of them over there. There's like four dudes over there. I wonder if that's a boss spawn or something. Come on. Stick your head out, dude. I'm sitting here like bleeding out. And your AI is failing you. And I'm wasting bullets. Okay, so the thermal scope, kind of handy. That reload feels good, man. Yeah, there were like three dudes there. What the fuck was that? Okay, I mean, I'm still going to suicidally run in there to see what kind of goodies these guys had on them, but... Damn. Who were these dipshits? Also, where did I kill them? Was it like, I think they was like right up there. They were pretty... Oh my god, dude. I need you to jump when I tell you to jump, not when you feel like jumping. Okay, walk forward, sprint, running, jump. There we go. There's one. I think this is the one I killed first. Yeah, look at that. One, two, three. Yeah, there were fucking four of these dudes. This has to have... This was probably a raid. Like a group... Yeah, these guys got some goodies on them. A black rock. This... We're going to discard our AKM. I'm going to unload it because I want to keep the mag. It had like fucking grenades. These dudes were like no joke tier carrying here. I'm not going to be able to take all of this, sadly. That's okay. I think it's bullets though. I guess the grenades too. And hotkey those. I am disappointed about not being able to take this armor. That is good fucking armor. But our chest rig is just too imba. Chainlet. The tactical spade. What's up, guys? Oh, this is a rare spawn. This is, I think his name starts with an S. Yeah, this dude is a rare spawn. That was a boss group, not anything else. That wasn't a raid. Alright. An AK-102, all fanciful. I can... We are going to see about... I'm gonna dump this thing. I like that a lot, but I'm taking this. Fancy gun, now ours. That explains why I shot him in the head like a million times before he died, because these guys are beefier than mere mortals are. Fancy hat. Bunch more ammo. Let me see what this thing looks like. No, it's got a red dot. We're keeping this one. Alright. Nah, that's the console. We don't need that. Oh, my flashlight. I would love for one of you dipshits any medical supplies. Anything that I can use, preferably. More grenades. Yeah, this dude's a boss. This just stops bleeding. Neat! That's, I think, our first boss kill. And we only needed a super imba fucking thermal scope Forget it. I'll take it. Alright, now I am, of course... Okay, that's Sniper Alley. So this is gonna be a task. I think it's raining, apparently. All those clouds in the sky. The worst thing about being gut shot is the noise that our character insists on making. I understand why, like, our intestines are trying to fall out, but at the same time... Come on, dude, quiet down. And there's a dude. So now we get to play the game of how bad is the bullet drop in this, and my assumption is quite bad. God damn it. But I don't know how bad. Yeah. That's not a shot we're gonna be able to make from here. We might be able to make get a little closer and shoot him, but I don't know if it's actually worth the bullets. I mean, of course I'm gonna do it. I wish this game let you, like, rest your guns on things like you can in Arma 3. That would be really neat. Nope. Alright. As I waste all my ammo. Okay. So the RUAF roadblock is on the other side of this fence right in front of us. I think? Fairly certain that this is not it, but I think, yeah, I was gonna say, I think that there is a thing in here that we can loot. Maybe get some goodies. Fancy key. Thankfully, that sniper is oblivious to my attempts to blow his head off, although I'm pretty sure, like, realistically, you would hear those bullets snapping. What do I know? I'm just a dude on the internet that's bad at video games. Please, RUAF roadblock, let me free. Don't make me face this sniper pack. I'm weak and my health is low. The lights are on. Son of a bitch! Took my leg out. I shot him. Oh my god. Nope. Bandage. Because yeah, you can see when we're bleeding here, it's taking damage out of our stomach too. So like, that is imperative that we stop it. So the lights are on. There's another one. Seriously? A control game? Oh no, we can! Oh, thank Christ! Oh, thank you, baby Jesus. Michael Meyer, you douche nozzle. No, I wanted to take his pants! Man, that... I mean, we're gonna be trying again for this next time, but damn, that was rougher than what I was expecting, if I'm being completely honest. Holy... Oh, that's, I was gonna say, because we killed the boss. 16,000 XP is like my god, I think we went up two ranks. Where was he? Rashala, I think is apparently his name. And boy, he did. Feels good, man. Well, we killed like a whole family of Zavodskoys here. I feel kind of bad. Not really, but... I'll look at that number go up. Ah, oh, feels good, man. Yeah, a little bit of money to heal up. We're okay. I could, like, have avoided paying that. We didn't have to pay that because I'm done recording for the night and we'll be healed by the next time I decide to play, but eh. Eh, we'll give Therapist her due. Because she's worth it. But yeah, I guess next time we'll probably be trying this again, this run again, hopefully with a little bit more success. That went, like... I don't know. I would say that it went pear-shaped, but it really... I don't think it did. Like, we didn't do what we set out to do, but I think overall, we're pretty well ahead. Oh, game. There you go. And I mean, we killed so many people. And we got some gunpowder, which I apparently need for something in at some point. We are, of course, not going to keep the fancy rifle. I am, I think, going to keep this AK-74, though. That is my kind of round. What does it... No. Unload. All right, so that is these mags. What do you fire? Oh, these are armor-piercing rounds. Shit. I'm gonna have to buy more of those. Those, work pretty well. We also got this thing, which... Like, okay. Not gonna use it. It's getting sold. But hey, you know, we got it. We got a duffel. We got a key. We actually got a couple keys. Oh, is our key tool full? Our key tool is full. Alright. Well, we can sell this customs key, because we already... Oh no, I guess not. Do we have any duplicates? No, yes. The ZB014 is actually a duplicate. And we have 2306 keys. That looks like it. Alright. I'm gonna hold on to these grenades. We will make use of them. Bullets we can just chamber there. Don't intend on using them, but hey. Then we have a bunch of stuff that I can just vendor off. Yeah, overall, I think that was... Ooh, different optic for our rifle, but no, it has like the it has a red dot scope. That's an EOTech, but the red dots are what do me. I love those things. They're so good. Okay, we got some full metal jacket rounds. This can just be added back. Bandage, med kit. Splint. I should be bringing, like, painkillers with me on every run, but I'm a cheap ass and I don't want to use the things. But I'm gonna do it anyways. And this is just an extra AK magazine for when we inevitably end up with another AKM. And let me... No, I don't want to insure it. Unload this so that I know what to buy when I come in here to... Buy more bullets. Holy shit, that rifle with the thermals. 300,000. Feels good, man. Look at that, almost up to 1.5 million. Blessed rubles. We're probably gonna... Yeah, I was gonna say, we're probably gonna surpass 1.5, which... Sure. Works for me. Ragman, you want any of this? Take all my fancy hats. Mechanic, I assume you will take the rest. Yes, you will. That circuit board's only worth 7,000. I was expecting it to be worth a little bit more than that. Oh well. And we want to keep that. All right. Flea market. What am I looking for here? 545 BT. So can I just do... 45 BT. Will this give it? All right, it's not smart enough for that. So if we do 545, you guys aren't gonna make this easy, are we? Is it by 39? Yes. So 545 by 39. I saw boxes of ammo in there. That's what I was looking at. Those are magazines. Here we go. BT. Not bad. Let me check. Tarkov ballistics. I'm gonna Google really quick and see how this ammo compares. Oh, let's see here. 545 by 39. BT is basically the best we can get unless... They have BS, which they do. Same price. This is... There's only one type of 545 ammo that is better than this. It's got sixes in penetration across the board, which is, like, the best. But... It does not... look. This might be it. 7N93. This is the best ammo right here. Let's buy, we'll buy 10 of these. Assuming that the gun can actually use them, which I hope that it can. And we'll just unload. Okay, they can load it and it can fire it. All right, nice. I can put them right in there. Nice, 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 nice. So yeah, this is being able to just fucking buy the ammo. Like it's, I'm not even gonna be like, it's cheap. No, it's just a convenience feature instead of having to shop around with the damn merchants. Just, I pay more for it. Cause like for a round of like normal ammo, we're paying like 50. So like for 30 rounds of this, it would be like 900 and we're paying like 3000. But you know, honestly, worth the convenience. Okay. So, the 7N39. Alright, and this has 6s in penetration across the board. Has a 2% chance for fragmentation. The only downside to these is that they increase the recoil dramatically. This increases recoil on the weapon by 15%. The ammo that it was firing previously increased it by 3%. But it did take an accuracy penalty, whereas apparently this does not. So, I don't know. I'll just have to fire in short, controlled bursts like I should have been doing from the start, but I never did because I'm a dumbass! Anyways, we will make it work. I am not overly worried. I'm sure we're just going to be losing this thing at some point anyways, but look at that! Oh, it feels like it's a gun I can do things with instead of just look at and more not having the proper railing system for it because I don't know what to look for. Anyways, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it here, and I will see you guys next time. We're probably going to try the exact same thing and hopefully be successful. Until then.